Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel. Mr. Grinch, you're a monster. Mr. Grinch.
My sister already brought all her presents upstairs. I have like all the ones I got in that box, so yeah. My dad just left, and my aunt went back to bed to take a little nap. So did my sister and her boyfriend. So yeah. So hey guys, I'm wearing this new hoodie I got. I'm not wearing this to my Christmas party though. I'm just straightening my hair with my new straightener. I'm really excited about my straightener because if you guys didn't know, I pretty much try to straighten my hair almost every day for school if I can, and I think it works nice. And it has like, you know, like settings, so I think that's cool. And I really like the color, so yeah. For the phone footage I just inserted, that was when I was at my friend's, Mom Nick's house. They got me a Christmas present and I got them some, and yeah.
Good?
He does.
Good.
Kinder, pull.
That was so good.
Kinder, jump.
That was so good.
Hey guys, so we just left my dad's house and we're almost like on our way to my aunt Cindy's. So yeah.
Don't jump on me.
She is still so tiny.
She is.
Joe, which one did you open? This one?
So now I'm with my cousins. We're at my Aunt Cindy's house. So right now we're about to start filming the Bean Boozle video. It's gonna come up in 1 or 2 days. I don't really know, so yeah. And we're getting everything set up and we're in my Aunt Cindy's basement. I say this is what we always do. We always go in the basement and record videos and stuff. And yeah.
Okay, so we're eating dinner at the kids' table because we're lonely and not adults.
After this,
be the adults' table because it's the biggest.
I don't care. After this, we're doing the challenge. You guys don't know about it. This is our vlog, not the Bean Boozled video. You guys will find out.
So this is Barfer Peach and this is Toasted Marshmallow. So. Just like put it
no,
as a
it might
cable.
Be a stink bug.
I mean, this is Barfer Pink or, yeah, deal with it. Or Toasted Marshmallow or stink okay. bug.
Do I have to do this because it's not going to stay?
Yeah, just go. Three, two. She also has one toothpaste just in case. Ready, set, go. Two. You're not chewing. Two. Go. You dropped the toothpaste.
I dropped the toothpaste. I got the toothpaste.
So right now we are playing hide and seek for my cousin Grace. I'm recording on my phone, like right next to me, because we're trying to record our own point of views for her channel. I'm gonna be editing it though. And so I'll link her channel down in the description.
So right now we are begging to have a sleepover, like always, every time.
Yeah, every single time.
Every time. So.
Okay, guys, wait, guys. Okay,
these are like beautiful wrapping. Lovely.
And there's this nice one.
That's gross. Okay, so we just left my Aunt Cindy's and we are on my way home, so yeah. I got a bunch of stuff. I'll show that more in detail later, and I also got this port.
So I just got home. I'm actually wearing one of my Christmas presents right now. I got a lot of cool Christmas presents, so if you want a haul, let me know. I got squishies. This one squishy I got. So I think that was a pretty successful Christmas, if I do say so myself.
One, Mr. Grinch, you really are.